Are you ready? I said, are you ready? To find out the 2009 match of the year. Now there are matches every year that are called classics, matches that are called epics, but there is only one match that can be considered match of the year, and here are your nominees.
WWE Match of the Year. The 25th anniversary of WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels versus The Undertaker.
Choke slams, last rides, tombstones, and a kick out, and a kick out, and a kick out.
Breaking Point. John Cena versus Randy Orton. I Quit Match.
This is torture.
You want to quit, Cena?
No. No.
No! I will not quit.
Extreme Rules, Jeff Hardy versus Edge, ladder match.
Living for the moment will not be my downfall. It will be my salvation.
Jeff Hardy wins the World Heavyweight Championship. Oh my God! CM Punk has elected to cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
And CM Punk has beaten Jeff Hardy.
Bragging rights. Team Raw versus Team SmackDown.
Wait, the Big Show just chokeslammed his own teammate.
Come on now.
And SmackDown is the superior brand.
All classics, but like I said, there can be only one. Your winner, Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker. I just want to say one thing. If you haven't seen this match, you need to see it. You need to go out and get the WrestleMania 25 DVD and watch it, because it was a classic, and I can vouch for how good it was because I had to follow it and I didn't stand a chance.
You know, I have had the very good fortune of winning this award for the last 2 years. Last year, I defeated the great Ric Flair at WrestleMania 2008. This year, WrestleMania 25, I came up a little bit short and I did not break The Undertaker's undefeated streak, but I'm still very proud of what he and I accomplished in Houston that night. So I just want to, once again, thank y'all very much. You know something, Undertaker? I can beat you. I know it. And more importantly, you know it. So right here tonight, I'm throwing out the challenge. You and me, WrestleMania, one more time.
Wow.